My contact with Brno was very brief, and so I spent very little time in the city and plan to visit again. But here are some highlights. Brno is the second largest city in Czechia, located at the confluence of the Vltava and Vratka rivers, and is the traditional capital of Moravia. It has about 400,000 inhabitants, with the metropolitan area having about 720,000. The city's history is old, and its name is of Celtic origin, signifying hill town. Like other places in Eastern Europe, it was colonized by Germans in the 13th century. The city has a rich history and architecture, and it's worth putting it on your list to visit, with many sites and events that take place throughout the year. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe.